Meet the enchanting axolotls. From their incredible regenerative abilities to the diverse array of unique types, these Mexican salamanders have captivated the hearts of scientists and enthusiasts alike. Today in Brainy Nuggets, join me as we explore the wonders of axolotls, their habitat, and the mesmerizing variety they bring. Let's dive in. Our journey begins with the historical roots of the axolotl. Scientifically known as Ambystoma mexicanum, these creatures hail from a small region in Mexico. Once revered by the Aztecs, their capital city was built on islands and lakes inhabited by axolotls. However, the arrival of the Spanish in 1521 led to the draining of the lakes, pushing axolotls toward extinction. Today, they persist in the wild in Mexico's Xochimilco Lake Complex near Mexico City. Axolotls are truly unique among salamanders due to their neotenic nature. Unlike most salamanders that undergo metamorphosis, axolotls reach adulthood while retaining their juvenile features, including feathery external gills. Their permanent underwater lifestyle makes them captivating and distinctive. A fully grown axolotl can reach about a foot, 30 centimeters, in length, boasting a remarkable lifespan of around 15 years in the wild. Their size and longevity contribute to their appeal as both pets and subjects of scientific research. Now let's delve into the extraordinary regenerative powers of axolotls. While many amphibians can regenerate, axolotls take it to the next level. They can regrow limbs, spinal cords, jaws, tails, and even their skin without scarring, leaving scientists in awe. Axolotls are not just remarkable regenerators. They're also incredibly resilient to cancer, being 1,000 times more resistant than other animals. This unique trait has sparked scientific interest, exploring potential applications for burn victims, amputees, and cancer patients. Researchers have even experimented with modifying their genetic makeup for groundbreaking studies. As if regeneration wasn't mind-blowing enough, axolotls have plug-and-play body parts. You can amputate a leg from one axolotl, transplant it onto another, and witness it seamlessly attach itself. The translucent nature of their skin allows us to witness these incredible processes. While the potential for medical advancements is vast, ethical considerations arise. In the 1960s, scientists transplanted an axolotl head onto another, leading to fascinating yet morally compromising experiments. The results sparked debates within the scientific community. Now let's shift our focus to the diverse world of axolotl types. There are about 10 known varieties, each with its own charm. From the classic beauty of the white albino to the vibrant hues of the firefly, axolotls offer a diverse palette for enthusiasts. Our first axolotl type is the white albino. With its striking white coloration and pinkish hue, the white albino axolotl is a popular and visually captivating variety. Next up, we have the leucistic axolotl. Leucistic axolotls lack pigmentation in their skin but retain their characteristic pinkish tones, making them appear pale and almost ghostly. The piebald axolotl showcases a unique pattern of pigmented and non-pigmented areas, creating a beautiful mosaic-like appearance. Their distinct markings make them stand out among their axolotl counterparts. Now let's talk about the golden albino axolotl. This variety boasts a stunning golden yellow hue, adding a touch of warmth to the axolotl spectrum. Enter the copper axolotl, characterized by its rich coppery coloration. This variety showcases the diverse palette of hues that axolotls can exhibit. The black melanoid axolotl is a striking variety with deep black pigmentation. Its melanoid gene gives it a dark and captivating appearance, making it a favorite among axolotl enthusiasts. Moving on to the lavender axolotl, we encounter a soft and pastel-colored beauty. With its calming lavender tones, this variety adds a touch of serenity to the axolotl family. The firefly axolotl is a true spectacle, featuring a mesmerizing combination of bright colors resembling the glow of a firefly. As we wrap up our exploration of axolotls, we're left in awe of these creatures' regenerative superpowers and the incredible diversity they bring to the table. If you've enjoyed this deep dive, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share Brainy Nuggets, as it will give a little boost for me and encourage me to put more efforts to feed your curiosity. Until next time, stay curious, keep exploring, and marvel at the wonders of the natural world.